Hi all, I would like to dedicate another of my videos to one of my favorite activities here in Germany, to camping. In this video, I wanna share with you a tip that I've discovered quite recently. There is a camping possibility in Sulzamos. It's like 50 kilometers away from Munich, which is completely free of charge. And you can stay there up to 3 days with your camper van or your caravan, get electricity, you get water, everything included. You even have the facilities if you need to empty your toilet, so it's quite convenient. This place is always open 24/7. It's totally free of charge. It's conveniently reached via A8. For example, from Munich, it's just 50 kilometers away. So it's a perfect if you're looking for like a short-term stay on your way, on your travel to somewhere else, or if you just wanna for a couple of days to get some water, to have electricity again. So it's in my opinion, it's something to check out. Well, it has a few disadvantages, like it's really difficult to reach, to come from there to Munich, for example, using public transportation. They have a bus, but as I read, it's like 1 kilometer or even more walking distance from the place, so you wanna take a car all the time. So if you wanna spend your free time in Sulzamos, for example, just next to this camping area, you have a huge golf place if you're into golf, or you can have some nice cycling. I've been there cycling myself, it's pretty nice. You have a bistro where you can get some food, I suppose also nice takeaway, and there is a huge camping mega store. So if you want to spend your free time looking for a new caravan or a camper van, that might be super interesting. So what I noticed, it's a little bit too narrow to each other, so you don't really get a big port because it was very crowded, at least when I've been there. But like I said, it's for short term, it's maybe quite convenient, and especially now if you're looking for something that is open and that is free of charge, why not? So please come to Sulzamos and visit Bavaria.